What's going on, Assassin's and Templars? Welcome back. As you can see, my thing is almost full. Some of the spray paint missions and the fifth side blue missions in the area.
Is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, the yin-yang conflict of avian desire, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Yeah. And you can see on his all clear. I got every shot and everything. Except for this one, which you get towards the end of the game. You guys know that. Don't know why I'm explaining it to you, but you might be new, you never watched me before, this could be new apps. You could probably skip the Evil Karma walkthrough and watch this one. I don't know.
Hey Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little, you know, pull the rug out from underneath them?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. When we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what? On second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll...
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. You still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. There didn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
Just making the blue lines in the sky. Ain't that right, dog? Yawning, are we?
Damn it. Of course, man. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Enemy obliterated, it's not my fault that he gone away. I was about to release my super move then, but it's not now. God dang it. I finished off the last man. Thank you.
little dim here.
Begin search operation.
Screw you.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is, you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
We drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with her.
No, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else.
Dude.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
Mm-hmm.
You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere. Everywhere! The fog! Can't see a thing! Can you hear? You hear that? Thank you.
I know, no signal.
Not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Okay, final bus. Sure.
Incoming! Multiple air-
bombs. Nobody use ship break. Ew. Why are you even shooting at me? Oh, it's this dude. These dudes. Miller, shut up. No one there. Miller, shush, there's only people outside. Oh, wait a minute, my mom. Yeah, my sister's here or something. Miller? Miller? Mela, shut up! Dog, come on. You're slappy. Still won't shut up.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Oh, there we go. Next level. Hey, that shut up. I'm gonna switch this off because my dog's barking crazy. Just let my dog out. Oh, I've got LSP now, haven't I? Yeah. Ooh. God.
Hey, Delton. Look, they found one of those vests that DUP suspects wear over by Hinghead Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Look, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Friends in high places. Wink. I mean, that pretty much gives it away straight away. Bella. Although she's outside barking or inside.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, a place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Don't you know those bioterrorists?
Great. Bilingual bullying. Not a great start.
No. Ah, I think it. Yeah, this one's a.
Hey, I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick. About time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I'll leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hinghang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
But it could be one. I mean, he's a weapon.
There's one trapped on the crane. Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along?
Why did Angel shift it on me? I think they are. Get by, yeah. Dude, come on. Better. Oh, look at that. Painting down this time, blue lost one was a monkey, man, but evil monkey, devil eyes.
I'll make you a deal!
Don't get any closer! No! No!
No, 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 don't!
Oh, this cat's winning, yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna go to the Lantern District. I don't know what we call it there. I don't know, the place. Go this way. Oh yeah, I don't know, yeah. Okay.
How's it going, deputy?
Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
So, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be a current. An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum of the earth types.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghe Market. Got a crazy idea.
Alright, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
He's over here. Okay. She wasn't too far.
What?
What do you think? I mean, it's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It's like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Mm-hmm. Not bad. Who else? I'm gonna be a dick.
Ah, fear me! Hey! What did I tell you? Oh, no. I'll never surrender! I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... Kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Children and kittens. That's diabolical. In my gun. Dude, we ran into a wall.
Fear my powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Terror mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed.
I just want to inch pick him up.
And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick! Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions.
I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming. Woo, you don't like it when I shoot you. Is that all you got? You fight like cherubim.
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
if it does anything, but...
Yeah, that's right! Keep coming! I'll take you all down!
Okay, no, I didn't know.
Ashes to ashes, I'm taking you with me! Time to make your peace!
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot!
Oh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
I never like commercials anyway. Now, where did Reggie end up?
Yeah!
Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Whew. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. But it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you coming with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my god! Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What?
We'll actually leave that episode there. Alright. So don't forget, smash like button, subscribe over the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.